Naples update, November 14th. Just got back down here. This is a progress report. Stone is in. The repair to the water line was made. Supposedly all the electric is pulled, but the electric is still not hooked up by Florida Power and Light. Electrical inspection is taking place tomorrow, and hopefully we can keep moving forward on that.